starting their new jobs. One of them, William Marbury, is furious. He sues Madison for failure to perform his duty and brings his case directly to the Supreme Court.
Whoa! Marbury versus Madison was one tense scene.
Ma, I told you
that you're just like that.
For a long time, Washington was thought of as a nice guy, sort of a boob, not real smart, famous for being tall.
We're out here in gym, me and Gio, hanging out. I don't know how to flip the camera. Okay. Tegan over here and Tori kayaking. And Jake.
Remember when I went to the dance with her?
Yeah.
She, I told her only once, like, my softball number from last year.
He broke his clavicle.
Did it happen at the, on the, at the game,
the
on
game.
Friday or whatever?
Emma, spit it out.
What up? What up?
What do you see?
There's cigarettes in that cake.
It's not healthy. I'm sad for him there.
I think you gotta swallow them to pull out the candles.
Oh no. Oh my god. That's how you get throat cancer.
No.
What animal is that? It's a shrimp.
That's not that big.
It's not a person-sized treadmill.
No.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah, they made it right.
Yeah, I was checking.
We sure should have. It's a full-size treadmill.
Are you on the bathroom?
No.
Tori, did I ask? Oh my god! That was scary, Tori.
Yeah.
Hey guys.
Hey Tegan!